October 17th, Thursday. We picked some more corn today. Got the combine all fixed. 16% corn. Filling the bin again. Full of corn. Chopping in 920, hauling on. Not going to be hauling with the 150 now. He's hooked up around there. But this guy's unhooked up the chopper. We're going to be hauling with this. Back up. Going to be locked edge. Wondering that gear, wind her up. Got some corn I'm gonna test here. Looks like one too many kernels. Take that one out, throw him back in there, or maybe one more too many. Let's get a different size kernel. I get it to the middle. Turn this on. Roll it till it reads the number. Add about a point and a half to it. So that's probably 16%. That's 16% corn. Because it's probably about 60 degrees there, so you had a point to it. So yeah, about 16%. Turn this on. 16% corn here. Take this dump back in the thing now. Combine's all put back together. That's a big mess of corn, but it's all put back together. Back to combine. Full speed ahead this weekend. Gonna take out a bunch of corn. It's all put back together. sure that's a little dumped off already, aren't you? Car pulls out really nice. Drag car pulls a lot faster. I guess I can open the door for just a second. Makes a mess when I do that, but you kind of see in there. It don't make that big of a mess. Couple panels. All that's all. This is a bigger mess. That comes from moving the car. Gonna give him some candy. I call it candy. There you go. Got a little candy. Let's back up so I don't blow away. Wagon's almost I found in the auger. Lucky that didn't go up the bin. It's a cowtail. Okay. Oh, gotta push the hopper back too. A little back over it. Like this. Hop back in the tractor. Oh, I got it. Door. Chuck that in here. Set you guys right there. There it goes. to turn on the fan. There's the moon. Put him in park, pull the trailer back. Day 6 of Unloaded Coins. Today is Saturday, October 19th. I'm pretty sure. Yep, it's October 19th. Saturday. Day 5 of Unloaded Coins. Brand of green cleaner this is? There is no brand. It's homemade. 18% corn. 17 to 18, somewhere in there. Sunday, October 20th. Unknown corn again. If you're wondering why the beet rings are white now, because this is white cob corn we're done by. The corn feels like it's 20%. It's 19, so pretty close. 19% corn here. Time bin's almost full again, and we only got the end rows and a little bit off that field, a little bit out of that field. It's probably only about 2 acres of that field off yet, maybe three. Like that, knocking on the door. Wagon's about empty. I got that up there. Water's empty. Okay, shut that off. Shut that off. Shut the door. Hop in the chat room, unhook this wagon. Brink's pretty full. Spreaders, though, the scurriers are getting corn. That tells you how full it is.